finally learned that I can actually cut off a little bit of the edges out there and to get closer. And it's still on the photograph, so all of the picture doesn't show in the viewing. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's important to get...
It actually takes wide, bigger around closer. Your subject than it's showing on
yeah.
there.
Yeah. It took a while to figure that out, because I was trying to make sure I was getting birds...
Everything was in.
Tails. The tails hang off outside the bird feeder. I mean, the bird bed. So I had to back up all the time. And, you know, and then... So, but it would leave sometimes a lot of the pottery showing, which don't meet.
Right.
So.
Is that red?
No. Maybe.
What?
Maybe. Yeah. I thought you said something else. I was trying to see. I know where it was. I saw him move. There he goes.
There it is.
He just flew.
He was right behind this palmetto branch.
Was he?
Yeah, behind the palmetto branch.
No, that's not him. No, that's a...
There.
There he is. That's it's a yellow rump warbler, I think. Mm. Pretty sure. Coming for a drink.
Very yellow.
Yeah.
It's a green bird, isn't he?
Yeah, he's kind of green, but he's got stripes. See him? He's got stripes on his wings. Greenies don't have that. Take that. Oh, never mind. Oh, coming now. That might have. I don't. That wasn't the bird that was making that noise, though. It just happened to be there. The other bird was in the back and small. I saw it fly. I got this on. I hope that bird. The catbird gets out of there. That's a warbler. There he goes. Yep, I got him on the film, so we can identify him. Whoa! That's not a yellow.
Oh, no, that has bars on its wing.
Yeah, and it's not a yellow rump warbler either, because it didn't have a yellow.
Pine warbler?
Yeah, probably. There it is. Sir. See, it's got no either a pine or a palm.
Oh yeah, look at this.
Yeah, see, that was a good shot. It was sideways.
Come back.
Might. No, it's gone. Wasn't there for much. A little drink. Grab the bug and the weeds. There's the brown one. That bird on the fence, is that all brown?
Where? Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
All brown.
That's indigo.
And are you still filming?
Yeah.
He's on there now.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, that's an indigo.
Yeah. That's good. Greeny on each side, you can see the difference. I heard him in here this morning singing.
There's a male behind him.
There's another bird on the ground to the left of the feeder. I mean the bath. That's one of those, same thing. With the bars. Wing bars. There he is.
Where?
Just went up.
Mm-hmm.
Up in the tree. That indigo singing this morning out here. I didn't see it. I'm on top of the dirt over here. I didn't know what it was when it was singing. I'm going to look it up and see if it had a different call. It's pretty close to the regular bunkins. Got to watch if you see what looks like a greeny. There he is again, that indigo. If you see what looks like a greeny on the ground, it's probably not.
On the ground?
It's one of those warblers. They look almost the same as a green. It's hard to see the wing bars. Yeah, I know.
Here comes another.
There's another one. See, now that's that's one of those warblers. See if he comes over. There's that male in the back.
Yeah.
See that male in the back on the fence?
No, here, David.
Oops. That was the male. He'll be back. Here comes, there's two of those. On the ground is one, the other one's up in the
right there. Look at him on the bird bed.
Yeah, yeah. That's a warbler trying to get a drink. I'm not happy about all the birds in there. There's two of them.
Oh, yeah, look at him. Yeah, that's a very colorful one.
That's a different one.
Look at that one.
The pale one's on the ground. That's probably a male. There he goes. And he's not comfortable with those other birds in there yet.
There's another one.
He's up in the pine tree. There's the indigo. Look at them all. There's that male. Pink male. Look at him again.
I can see those birds.
Yeah.
With the two different colors.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm chasing
them. Yeah. Look at that one scoots across the water. Indigo's trying to get in the water too. It's got a little bit of thing. That one goes real quick. You see how that male, how far it goes across? Yeah. There he goes. The indigo trying to get a bath. Afraid a little bit. Oh, got one a little bit.
You see the
warm
ones around?
No. They're probably up in the trees still. The one went up, the colorful one was up in the pine here waiting. There's probably still too many birds. They might come out after these guys have all left. See the indigo staying around too. Might go in last. A warbler. That might be. That bird's back is starting to turn yellow. A little bit. You can have the things color on too. Keep asking.
Let's keep taking your pictures each couple of days.
A week. It's been 2 weeks since I got them in the bird bath.
I think wherever we went
Monday, I put it down Tuesday. Whatever day I cut the grass. I put it down, soaked it in, and then rained the next day, which is okay.
But not too heavy.
It was about 20-minute rain, and we got like half an inch. That's heavy.
Yeah. But not too much to wash it away.
It was already washed in. Plus the dew from the morning, you know. And I, sprinklers might have come on that same night. But
I think the deal is it says to do it again in 2 weeks.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't say that. No, the guy at Home Depot told us that.
Yeah, I think we need to do it, and then I think that'll take care of them for a while.
You gotta do it close together, he said, for a couple times. He said, if you can do it three times, it's better. He said, every 2 weeks.